Introduction. Rini likes the way her sister Isha dresses up. She asks her mother to buy her a long skirt, short kurti and a stole. Her mother tells her that she's too small for long skirts and stoles. She asks Rini to wear frocks as they are easy to manage. In this lesson, you will learn about different types of clothes. Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to list the factors affecting clothing, describe the style of clothing in some parts of India, identify the clothes worn in different seasons, recognize different people by their clothes, describe silk, suggest ways to take care of clothes. Factors affecting clothing. Look around. You will find people dressed in different types of clothes such as jeans, trousers, saris, skirts, etc. Clothes worn by people depend on a number of factors. They are age, gender, culture, weather conditions, job. Different clothing styles of India. India is a vast country with 28 states and 7 union territories. Each of them has a unique culture and an equally unique clothing style. For example, women in Kashmir wear long loose woolen gown called firan with shalwar. It protects them from severe cold. Kashmiri men wear shalwars. Women of Rajasthan wear ghagra, choli and ohni. Men wear dhoti, kurta and pagri. In West Bengal, women wear saris without pleats. Men wear dhoti Punjabi. In Kerala, both men and women wear mundu, which consists of a plain white dhoti Punjabi and a blouse or a shirt. Clothes for summer season. Summers are hot. People wear light-colored, loose cotton clothes in summers to keep the heat away. Cotton absorbs sweat and lowers body temperature. The light color reflects heat and keeps the body cool. Loose clothes allow air to pass and help the body breathe. Clothes for rainy season. People wear waterproof clothes such as raincoats in the rainy season. Such clothes are made of rubber and plastic. They do not let water pass through them. Thus, they protect our clothes and belongings. People also wear rain boots to protect their feet from rainwater and mud. People also use umbrellas during light rains. Clothes for winter season. Winters are cold. People wear dark colored woolen clothes in winters to keep themselves warm. Wool traps heat and raises the body temperature. Dark colors absorb heat and keep the body warm. People also wear clothes made of fur and leather in winters to stay warm. Clothes for special jobs. People in some jobs wear special clothes. This allows people to recognize them easily. For examples, doctors wear long white coats, soldiers wear green trousers, jackets, workers wear overalls and helmets, and students wear uniforms. Silk. Silk saris are very popular among ladies in India. Silk fabric is soft and shiny. It stays cool in summers and warm in winters. Both men and women wear silk clothes on special occasions, such as marriage, parties, etc. Silk is obtained from silkworms. Clothes care. Dust, stains, and sweat make clothes dirty. Dirty clothes have germs in them. Therefore, we must wash dirty clothes with detergent. When we store silk and woolen clothes, we must use naphthalene balls and neem leaves to protect them from insects. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learnt. Clothes worn by people depend on their age, gender, culture, weather conditions and jobs. People of different states and union territories of India have unique clothing styles. In summers, we wear light-colored cotton clothes. In winters, we wear dark-colored woolen clothes. In the rainy season, we wear raincoats and rain boots and carry umbrellas. People in some jobs wear special clothes so that they are recognized easily. We should keep our clothes clean and germ-free.